Lisa Cooney, two parents accused of locking their 12-year-old daughter in a basement for nearly a month say they've done nothing wrong. Now a judge will decide. Their trial begins today. News 5's Andrew Setters is live at the courthouse. Andrew.
Lisa, the testimony this morning here at the Butler County Courthouse started with a detailed description, a walkthrough of the house in Middletown where Sean and Joanna Blackston lived with seven of their eight children. The conditions also were described that only one of those children was forced to live in. The child of the heart of this case, the Blackstons, walked into court this morning, but each are represented by their own attorney. Each are charged with a misdemeanor count of child endangering. Much of the morning testimony came from a Butler County Children's Services caseworker. She said they got a complaint about the living conditions for one of the children in the Blackstons' home, a 12-year-old girl who someone worried was being poorly fed and forced to live in a locked basement. Here is that caseworker describing the child at the moment she first laid eyes on her.
I noticed her clothes looked dirty. She looked extremely thin, extremely pale, almost to where her face looked blue, very transparent, dark circles.
That girl was 5 feet tall and weighed 74 pounds that day. In the 4 months or so since, she has put on 32 pounds in foster care. Prosecutors seem to be pointing out during testimony this morning that this girl was the only one forced to live in that dark basement with the locks on the door and with almost no furniture in there. The rest of the children had different rooms, different parts of the house, and furnished very differently. Testimony will continue here this afternoon. Live from the Butler County Courthouse, Andrew Setters, News 5.